William Ricky Jr., who was a young man, attended Daniel Burnham's Bulls Arts World's Fair. That's what the World's Fair looked like. That clock tower modeled on the Spanish Renaissance, the 11th century Rolla Tower in Seville, in Spain. Also to your right, like a Gothic Cathedral Tribune Tower, home to the Chicago Tribune newspaper. 1922, Colonel Robert McCormick, publisher of the Trib, offers $100,000 in a worldwide... beautiful office building in the world. House in Hoboken, New York, winning, inspired by the great Gothic peoples of France and Belgium in that design. Do not try to touch the bridge. Do not do that. Okay? I'm telling you, do not try to touch the bridge. You will lose a finger just like that.